Hi, today I'm gonna do some more hungry shark worlds. Because sharks are hungry and it's a world, so this is my third episode already. I started this a day ago because I had nothing to do. So yeah, I just started a new series. Last time I got Snuffy, I didn't use her though. And what? Whatever. Didn't I get her? Yeah. Bite. Travel. Eat people. People, fish, and move. All I try to do is just do the quest so then I can get some money. People probably be wondering why a person came out of the water. I mean, a shark just came out of nowhere. From the water. This series is actually really fun. This game is really fun, so. There's Hungry Shark Evolution. That's not the one I'm playing, though. How many people have I eaten? Like six. Yeah, I'm pretty much finished with all my quests. Well, anyway, I just have to move around and eat some guys. Okay. Snuffy, you just ate all my fish. Gonna eat those guys, but instead you ate them all. Yay! You can tell what you can eat and can't eat during Gold Rush, because whatever you can eat is gold. Fish, eat more fish. Oops. Like, one more fish. Two more fish or three. Oh, I'm like 99, yeah. Ew, poison. What shark do you need to do this? Okay, I guess it doesn't tell you anymore. Okay, so. Yeah. This is cool. Finish all my quests. I'm gonna do, like, two things. I'm gonna like do two rounds every time, but since I finished every quest, I kinda just want to die, so. Okay. Camera, what? Okay, so, I can win a pirate jacket, but I can lose my cat. Who's this? What does he do? That's good, because it latches onto the enemies and slows them down. Okay, once upon a time, I eat a lime. Once I get this guy, I can get two pets, and I can use Sophie and Dave. though most likely another guy. Survive for at least 4 minutes. Eat some birds. Eat some sardines. No. Eat 30 tropical fish. That sounds easier than eating sardines, because I don't even know what sardines look like. And tropical fish are everywhere. Thank you, Snuffy. I've already finished it. Okay, now I just have these 20 birds. That was scary. I'm not gonna eat you as long as you don't run away. That's weird. I'm not gonna eat. It's like saying I'm not gonna eat you if you don't let me eat you. Okay, I'm gonna eat you because he started swimming away. Snuffy, go, go, go. The wave rider. I ride the waves. Is that a bird? No. Stupid birds. Snuffy, get some food, please. Yeah, eat some turtles. Okay, I'm fine now. Well, now everyone knows there's a shark. Besides that person. And that. Well, no. Am I close? Eh, kind of. I've eaten like 19 birds, probably. Go, Snuffy, go. So like 60%, it's 60% done. Okay, I really have to eat. Good, thank you. Sharks can't breathe on land. What? Sharks can't breathe on land, but they can eat stuff that's on land. Oh, there you are. I remember you. Just gonna eat you fresh. The reason I survived for 4 minutes is because I'm staying to the tourist surface trying to eat birds. ¿75% done? Okay. Oh, I just remembered that, like, whenever I get this small shorts, I also have to pay for them. I have to level up, then pay. If you only had to pay, I'd already have a small shark. I'm gonna like make these room water these videos. Just so you know. Don't go swimming, it's too dangerous. Stop sniffing! Boom. I'm wanting to do that. Oops. Jellyfish. Okay. Yeah, let's go down to the wreckage. The harpoon diver. So safe. Not like he's gonna murder me or anything. Just gonna buy this. The boat's down here. The water smells. Oh my god. No, 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 no. No, no! Stop attacking me. Going over her head. This place is really dangerous. Oh god. Makes it even better. Don't go into my water. Oh no! It's mega gold rush and you're eating stuff you can't eat yet. And it just don't kill you. Okay, I'm gonna get out. Okay.